We fuck, she can't get near me. Only bitch I give a conversation to is Siri. My pants are Mary. Yes, I'm winning clearly. I'm the chosen one, see my potential, so they fear me. Lately I've been praying, God, I wonder, can you hear me?
So when you walk in my room, you see my lizards and my bed. And if you turn around, you see my setup. Starting off with the monitors, I have an Acer 75Hz one and a vertical scepter monitor on a hydraulic monitor mount right there. For my PC, I have a white DLM21 PC case. It's really nice. It's a micro ATX case. For my CPU, I have a Ryzen 7 2700X with a stock cooler. For my RAM, I have two 8GB sticks of GeForce White RGB RAM. And then I have a six pack of white fans from Amazon. It was pretty cheap. It came with some LED strips, too. Sure. For my GPU, I have an MSI RX 5500 XT. It's pretty good, but I wish I could get to like a 3060 or something, but you know, works for now. And then I got a Gigabyte D450M. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's the DS3H. So that one's not the best, but it does the job. I can overclock and stuff, so yeah, I like it. And I also got some power supply extension cable. My mic is a Xingyu ZY7000. It's okay. This is like the entire set that it comes with. It comes with a pop filter, a windscreen, shock mount, XLR cable, and then the Boom arm. Boom arm's pretty flimsy. Yeah. And like clamp down there. The mic quality is really good, but, so I'd recommend it for the mic quality. My headset, I have a Turtle Beach 600. It's like the Stealth 600 or whatever. It's supposed to go with the PlayStation. It's wireless. I'm thinking about getting new ones. Like some studio ones, but these are actually pretty comfy. They work and they're like a USB wireless, so yeah, it's pretty cool. I do have it taped right here and right here, so yeah, they've broke a couple times, but otherwise they've held up and I really like them. And right next to my drone, I have an Amazon Echo Dot. I'm not gonna say the name because then it'll trigger it and then yeah, it'll just be annoying. But I don't have it controlling anything because my Wi-Fi is too advanced for it. It's like 5G Wi-Fi or whatever, so it doesn't connect with my LED strips, but I really like it. Pretty nice. My desk is a Home Depot like countertop. It's like a butcher block countertop. I stained it with like a nice birch color. It looks really nice, and I have it sitting on the a black Alex floor with the footsies.
What did he say?
With a file cabinet drawer. File cabinet Alex drawer. It's pretty nice. I just got that. Looks really clean. I have a candy drawer and then drawer for LED stuff and drone stuff. So I'm really enjoying that so far. And the legs are from Home Depot. They're just black. Screw-on legs are kind of like the Dill's legs from IKEA. I really like them, and they really match my setup. So that concludes my 2021 April setup tour. I hope you guys enjoyed, and here's a little sneak peek of my mic. I stream on Twitch randomly, so if you want to follow me and turn on noties, I'd really appreciate it. Twitch.tv/ it's underscore JRob. Please drop a follow. I'm also very active on TikTok, so if you want to go follow me on there, it's joshypoo0422. I have some exceptional content, and yeah, you get to see some behind the scenes of my setup and behind the scenes of the stream. So hope you guys enjoyed this setup tour, and I'll see you guys later. Peace. You can't keep up with me. I'm gonna go get it.